Cardiff, the fastest growing city in the UK, is home to arguably the fastest growing football club. The Bluebirds are flying high, and so is the city. The Bluebirds' nest is Ninian Park.
I think
the future is great, you know, new stadium, fantastic, great prospects. The whole vision of the country is in Cardiff. So I think great investment, fantastic future.
As a team, I mean, obviously with summer man, you know, there'll be the main money behind bringing in new players and stuff. Quite positive that they'll move up this season, no doubts at all.
I thought Cardiff City was superb today. It was one of the best performances I've seen this season. The form was outstanding. Weston, really superb. One of the best performances I've seen in playoff season. I think Salmon Man has done a wonderful job for Cardiff. I think they're definitely going to miss. The sooner we get this new stadium, the bigger we'll be.
Reece Weston's one of my favourite this year, along with Ernie and Katma, the workers at club.
Like no other.
Look where we were 2 or 3 years ago. I mean, it's just a different world, don't you? It was 2,500, don't you? You know, a couple of years ago, we were getting beaten by teams that shouldn't even be playing us. Like, you know, I know we're top of the league. Not much more I can say on that.
Yeah, Mark Hughes with the Welsh team and Sam here at Cardiff pumping the money in. I've only been coming this season, you know. I've moved down from London, but so I've just started supporting the Bluebirds. Between the kids and they love it.
Excellent results mean promotion is almost a certainty. The arrival of Sam Amman, who took control of Cardiff City at the start of the 2000 season, provided the boost that City had long awaited. With a regular capacity of 13,000, the future for Cardiff City is surely a bright one.
Like no other, flawless.